KOTOR X.
And we are playing Crash Bandicoot! This is part two! We could have gotten this out, like, freaking Saturday, Sunday, but I got sick.
Yeah.
Very badly. So, we tried doing the controllers for the PS4 and the Xbox 360. Didn't work!
It's actually pretty funny, when we tried the PS4 controller, it actually opened up Steam.
Z. Ah, Z. Okay, remember that. Alright, here we go. There goes my... Wait.
Where's your jump? There's your jump.
There's my jump. Well, there it goes.
You got
That's what happened when you, Whoa. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. I'm usually used to the... Oh, no!
Really? I can do this on a keyboard.
Oh, shut up. I really need to fix up the configuration for a second. Because I'm not used to the C being my jump button. That's the thing.
Really? That would be what I would figure it would, should be.
No.
No, hoobadaga.
No, hoobadaga! Ah, I got it!
Barely.
Oh, shut up.
Barely.
I freaking messed up. Give me a moment, guys. Okay, we're back. Now I got my jump as my space bar and my D. Yes, that's my spin. It could have been funny. It would have been like my S could have been my spin. Oh, whatever. I don't care. Let's just go. Would have been nice if I just had the controller, because the controller, I'd be like totally good with it. No! This is called Jump Crash Bandicoot. This is Jump Bandicoot. Jump Bandicoot.
What?
Jump Bandicoot! Because that's what I'm doing at the beginning, is jump! I haven't gone nowhere, except a little bit further, but I messed it up. Do not spin on this.
What have I got?
Yeah, you got the hoop and a go.
Finally, I got the hoop and a go. Oh, jeez. There. Oh, I better not die.
You can't, because you got, You got Aku Aku.
Monkey! Woo! No! Oh, my gosh! Oh, man, I had it. Hey, I just looked up the name who did Aku Aku.
Oh?
Mel Winkler. Yeah, Mel Winkler has been the voice of Aku Aku before they got Greg Eagles, who's the voice of Grim from Billy and Mandy, to do Aku Aku. Either way, I like both of them.
Oh yeah, they both have.
Come on! This freaking jump.
This right here.
This freaking keyboard.
I could watch this forever.
God. There we go. No. There we go. Finally. I'm not using a keyboard as my controller, people. I really want to. Come on.
What have I got? See, that's the difference between you and me. I'm so used to using emulators that I get used to it so very fast.
Come on, you screwed up. No.
Yeah, you lost, Doc.
Whatever. Let me get my.
Wow.
See? Let me get my wife. Finally, we're going somewhere. Thank goodness, we're going somewhere. Let there be a checkpoint. Wow. That took me a while to guess.
What?
Nah, you gotta spin the wooden platform.
Really?
Yeah.
I knew that as soon as I saw it.
Yeah, spin the wooden platform to get over there.
Yeah, it's like... I vaguely remember doing this as a child.
You gotta play this freaking game!
I played a demo of it, actually.
Play the demo!
And this level was included in the demo.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was. This level was in the demo.
Was it? No,
yeah,
it wasn't.
Yes, it was. I remember
it. No, it wasn't, because I got the interactive demo, which is on the third disc. Oh, frick. Come on!
Yeah, but I got the PlayStation Magazine demo.
Can I tell you something?
Right.
Remember how I told you our... I will try not to swear here.
Good luck with that.
How we got the PlayStation? We got the PlayStation at the freaking flea market. Come on!
I don't remember where I got my first PlayStation. I know what my first PlayStation game I actually played.
No! Oh gosh, I am not used to.
It's not that hard to get used to.
No, it's just that there's a lot of jumping in this.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God the checkpoint. Woo! Checkpoints. Go away, monkey. Oh no!
Tiki Man?
Yeah, it's a Tiki Man.
Well, at least now you have a second chance at the, Ubudika.
Yeah, I do.
Don't spin.
Oh, God.
What have I got?
Thank you. Woo! I just wish that you would have hit that plant like freaking Koopa. I mean it, man.
Don't be saying Koopa people when I'm trying to, Mario Let's Play.
That's exactly what I said. No! No!
It's the angry Bandicoot.
Can't believe it!
What have I got?
No! No! You're not gonna get me! You're not gonna get me!
That tiny, tiny little gap, that's where they all go.
No! Why? No! That's so unfair! Turn around! How the heck?
I want someone to rewind the video.
No!
Rewind the video to when she hit that guy from behind and see what the frick just happened.
Seriously, no.
What have I got?
No, don't go crazy. Crazy. I just went behind. Okay, he come forward.
Mm-hmm.
I went behind him. I hit him, but he pushed me back. How?
Magic.
No. What? What? No. That was how it's supposed to be. You're supposed to get behind him and spin him. Not get behind him and jump over him.
What have I got?
You know what? Let's see what happens. This is just stupid.
Can you jump over him?
Let me see if I can jump on top of him. Like a freaking humanized Goomba. That's what he looks like, a human Goomba.
And I think this is the only level that has those enemies in it, too.
Boom!
There we go.
Oops, excuse me.
See, and here you were worried I would be the one to swear first in the videos.
Because doing the jump is not easy. Especially when you're climbing a...
Okay, I bet you.
No.
I bet you I could do...
No!
I bet you I could do this entire level and not die with it.
No!
Oh,
God, no. And look at... See, if I had the controller work, if the controller were to work, I would not have died this much.
What have I got?
But doing it with a keyboard is, like, totally new to me.
Okay, I'll tell you what. If you lose all your lives, we will switch places, and I will take, and I will play this one level. How's that sound?
I'll be happy, babe. I'll be very happy.
Despite the fact that I'm horrible at platforms. And I guarantee, I'll even use your control scheme.
Look at that. Oh. Keep going. Oh. Shoot. Please let there be another checkpoint. Let there be another.
Well, that works.
Oh, okay. We
that,
go
I think that counts as
round.
A checkpoint, doesn't it?
No, it's a bonus round.
Yeah, but then it becomes a checkpoint.
No, it doesn't! Motherfucker. That was pathetic. Wait, I hear the end. Oh, we're at the end. Yes. Woohoo! Finally.
Wow, that only took you 9 minutes.
That took the whole freaking. Oh, here's the fun part. We're gonna do the.
I don't care.
Run.
I don't care how many times you die on this. You could not get me to do this level.
Boulder run. Get ready to run like Indiana Jones.
That's actually what this level is based off of, too.
Yeah, I know, right?
And you got a Hubbaga, so you got one free hit, I think.
I think so. Run, run, da 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 da. Aww, that was
shit. Copyrighted music.
But the beat is awesome, though.
It is.
So pretty.
Oh, by the way, here's a challenge for you. Play the first few notes of the Indiana Jones song. No, I mean, like, hum the first few notes.
No! No! Aku will not save you.
Okay, here's what I want you to do. Hum the first few notes of the Indiana Jones song. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's enough. Now, hum the first few notes of the Superman song. There's two songs, I can't remember what they were, but they're exactly the same, with the only the first few notes.
I can't remember.
I don't remember, I think it's either Indiana Jones and something else, or it's Superman and something else. That's why I said that.
Oh god, this thing is way too close for my comfort. No!
I tell you what, if you lose all your lives, I will get one free level for you.
Okay.
One level.
Okay. I'm pretty sure you can do that.
Okay.
Go, Bandicoot, run! 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 This level was so much fun that it was actually in the second game.
I think it was also in the third one, wasn't it? Or something close to it. The funnest part is watching you fail.
Why do you love to watch me fail?
Because it's... Okay, watching someone completely succeed at it is all fine and dandy. But watching someone utterly fail at something and seeing their reaction to that is more fun than just watching them succeed. Ask anyone and they will tell you.
Let's hope. Because I'm trying to get away from this freaking boulder.
Yeah, wasn't there one where you had to run away from, like, a polar bear?
Oh, yeah, that's in the second. Get off! I need a double jump.
There's no way you could get 100.
Nope.
Whatever. Freeze.
99.
You need 100.
Yeah, I know. I need 100.
But there's no way you can get that many.
Nope. I died too much.
I know. At one time, I don't remember how I did this, but I got a glitch where I got behind the boulder. I don't know which one of them it was, but I got behind the boulder and didn't have to worry about it.
Stupid boulder! Go away! Leave me alone! Oh no! Oh no! This is where I messed up! Jump again! Jump again! Jump again! Jump again! Jump again! Jump again! Jump again. Oh, yes! Woohoo! I had a checkpoint! Yeah! What? Here we go again! Yes! Keep going!
That boulder would have fallen down.
Go! Keep going! Keep going! Oh no!
Follow the fruit! Follow the fruit! Follow the fruit! Follow the fruit!
Follow the fruit! Follow the fruit! No! 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 Don't jump on me! Don't hit on me! Don't hit me! No! 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 Ah! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
This is it! This is it! This is it! This is it! This is it!
Ah! Dang it! One life! No!
Don't you have a life zero as well?
Zero, and that's it. Oh, zero, and that's it. Oh, dude. This sucks. Come on. Follow up. Let it lead you to... No, no, no. Don't hug the wall. Don't hug the wall. Because that will stop you. No, no. It's getting closer. It's getting closer. I don't like how close it gets. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Come on, mom.
Alright, you want to stop off here and then...
Yes! Then we're gonna go up the stream.
Okay.
Literally. Well, that was fun. Let you guys hear me go crazy.
Yeah.
Get frustrated on the jump.
Yeah.
So, anyway, today's my birthday. Yay! I'm big 3-0.
Oh, stop it.
Whatever. This is Midnight Prime.
And Mr. Kotrux. And remember, it's no fun being an adult if you can't act childish from time to time.
And we'll see you all next time.